Okay. Finally, in this video, we don't talk vocabulary. However, I said vocabulary here. No. This video, we talking what? Lesson 14. Yes. Level 1, part 1, and lesson 14, part 1 is not only vocabulary. Okay. We talking about the lesson 14, part 1, the grammar. Okay. I just give you an explain for grammar and the sentences. Okay. Then you can see the page here. 104 is 104, yeah, 104 to 105. Anyway, the first we still need just a very short time to read vocabulary. Let me continue. I give you explain the lesson 14 part of one, the grammar and the sentences. Sounds good? Okay, let's go here first. Okay, so you see here, okay, dance, right? Dance party or ball. In Chinese, we are more faster, right? Okay, so the Chinese we say what? We say 舞会, yeah, 舞会, dance party, 舞会, or ball, dance party, 舞会, okay. So you can see, check the pinyin here, right? Okay, 舞会, okay, 舞会, dance party, 舞会. Then next one, let's say old female or cousin, right? Old female or cousin, mother side, for mother side, we say 表姐, in Chinese, we say 表姐. You know this one, okay? So 表姐, 表姐, sister, 表姐, mother side, 表姐, cousin, 表姐, old female. 表姐, okay. You see here, follow me pronounce here, okay. 表姐, 表姐, cousin, old female, okay. Middle school, right? Middle school, okay. Secondary school, right? Secondary school or middle school? In Chinese, they say what? Yeah, you can read here. 中学, right. 中学, secondary school. 中学, middle school. 中学, okay. 中学, 中学, okay. Middle school, secondary school, right. Okay. To give us a gift. To give us a gift. Chinese. They say what? 送, yeah. 送, one more time. 送, okay. To give some gift. To give some gift. 送, okay. 送. Okay. The next, they say gift. Oh, present. Gift and the present. Present. Chinese, they say what? 礼物, yes, 礼物, one more time, 礼物, gift, 礼物, holiday, we have that, right, 礼物, from parents, friends, 礼物, okay, gift, 礼物, okay, we check the pinyin here, right, yeah, 礼物, gift, 礼物, present, 礼物, okay. Major word for books. Major word for books in Chinese. We have a lot major word. And that's why they tell you that this major word for books, that means we have another major word, not for books, right? And that's why they focus this major word for books. Okay, let's check. Which one? 本, right. 本, major word for books. 本. Just remember, major word, follow the numbers, right? That's why they say major word, right? 本, 本, major word for books. Okay. Beverage. Beverage. We love beverage. We love beverage. Beverage. In Chinese, we say what? 饮料 yeah, 饮料 beverage 饮料 beverage 饮料 You can read the character, right? Okay. Yes, 饮料 Not just try to, we just review the vocabulary here, okay? 饮料 okay. 饮料 beverage Then, after beverage, we have fruit.Fruit, some berries from the fruit. What fruit? Fruit in Chinese, we say what? 水果 Yeah. 水果 Okay. Fruit. 水果 Fruit. 水果 Okay. 水果 Fruit. Okay. Let me see. Major verb for bunch of things.And cheer. I like plus the umbrella something, okay? Major word for bunch of things. And cheer, umbrella. In Chinese, we say what? Ba. 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 Okay, major word. Ba. For bunch of things. Cheer or umbrella.Ba, yeah. Ba, major. We have a lot of major words, right? Okay. And that's happy here. Flower. Flower, right? It's flower. Everybody love flower. Flower in Chinese, we say what? Hua, yeah. Hua, one more time. Hua, flower. Hua, flower. Okay.Can you see down here? Hua, flower. Hua, okay. Then next one, they say to love, to like. To love, to like, to be fond of. In Chinese, say what? To love, to like, to be fond of. In Chinese, they say, you know that, right? I, yeah, to love. I, to like.To find out. I to love. I to like to. I to find out. I, okay. I. Is that here? I. Okay. I want something here. Apple. Apple in Chinese, we say what? It's really popular. Apple. Everybody love that here.Chinese, 苹果 yeah, one more time, 苹果 one more time, 苹果 apple, 苹果 apple, 苹果 apple, 苹果 苹果 apple, 苹果 okay, and after apple, we have another fruit.What do you say here? Oh, pear. Pear, right? Okay. Pear in Chinese, say what? Li. Yeah. Li, pear. Li, pear. Li, pear. Okay. Let's see here. Li. One more time. Li. One more time.Li, okay. The next one here. Watermelon. Watermelon, okay. Watermelon in Chinese say what? Chinese we say watermelon, we say what? Probably you know this character, right? 西瓜, the 西 from to the things. 东西的西, remember?Level 1, Part 1, is in Lesson 10, to shopping. 买东西的西, the 西 from 东西的西。瓜 is melon. 西瓜, what melon? 西瓜, what melon? Okay. Let's check the pinyin here, right? 西瓜, 西瓜, what melon? 西瓜。What melon? Okay, to love. Okay. In the certain place. Oh, to live. Okay. To live in a certain place. To live in a certain place. In Chinese, we say what? To live in a certain place. 住. Yeah. 住. To live. 住. To live. Okay, let me see. Right here. Check again. 住. To live. 住. To live. In the highway of Sirius. Highway of Sirius. In Chinese, say what? Zhong. Yeah. Zhong. Heavy. For some things, you say zhong. Okay. For some information, serious. Zhong. Yeah. Zhong. Okay. Let's see here. Zhong. Heavy. Zhong. Serious. Zhong. Okay. To catch. To meet. To welcome, to catch, to meet, to welcome. In Chinese, say what? In Chinese, we say 接. One more time. 接. One more time. 接, to catch. 接, to meet. 接, to welcome. To welcome. To welcome. Welcome. 接. Okay. 接. Here, motel style, motel style, store, floor or building, it's a building, okay, motel style building, okay, a floor of a motel level building, building in Chinese say what, building in Chinese we say, 楼, 楼, one more time, 楼, building, 楼, okay, 楼, building, 楼, 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 okay, and personal name, a personal name, a personal name, a personal name in Chinese, here, okay, for lesson 14, the part 1, the personal name is the girl name. We pronounce, you know this one, right? Yeah. Wang. Wang Peng de Wang. Somebody last name. Wang. Hong is a color, red color, right? Hong. Wang Hong. Wang Hong, the girl name. Wang Hong. Yeah. You can see here. Check the pinyin here. Wang Hong. Wang Hong. Okay, we finish the vocabulary, but I know the look less more faster, right? More faster. But not worries. I already have another video only talking about the vocabulary, okay? If you think this more faster, you can back check the video, okay? Lesson 14, part 1 vocabulary. It's very slow, and you can try to follow me to pronounce and try to read the character. And this video, I might prefer to give you guys explained for lesson 14, part 1, the grammar and the sentences. Okay? So then let's start now. You can see the page here. We finished the vocabulary here, right? The vocabulary from the 104 to 105. Now we can see the next page here, 106. 106, grammar, okay? Grammar, the first box, box 1. They talk about the N, then you notice the character. Really, really common. We use a lot of time, okay? Even for the, I think, lesson level 1, part 1, and lesson 2. Lesson 2, yeah, lesson 2. Lesson 2, okay, so 你呢? 你呢? Or lesson 1, okay? 你呢? And you? We talk and we learn and talk and ask people or person the name. What's your name, right? Then after your response, ask them 你呢? If when you answer, right? Answer, oh, my name is YINGYING. Now I want to know your name. And you, in Chinese, we say what? We say 你呢? She look. Memory back. Then you remember. 我们是呢? Okay. 呢 for person. Okay. Ask the person name. Ask the person things. More professor. And you. Okay. And you, 你呢? And how about you? And for things, you can say, how is that? How about that? Okay. Or you can ask more often, right? So for example, this is the first one here, okay? The number one. 你写什么?你写什么? Okay. 你写什么呢? Okay. 你写什么呢? In that case, what they say here, what are you writing? What are you writing? You can say, 你写什么? The 呢 can be doing the time now, doing the now. 你写什么呢? Or just say, 你写什么? 你写什么呢? And more have another meaning, more shorten. 呢? 你写什么呢? Okay, what they say here,What are you writing? 你写什么? I can say both. Okay? I can say 你写什么? What are you writing? But 听 here, 听 ing, right? Means now. The Chinese more prefer plus the 呢. That make a sense? One more time. 你写什么呢? When we plus the 呢, more prefer emphasize now. You're writing sentences now.你写什么呢? What are you writing? 你写什么呢? Okay, and also I want to say more shorten the sounds because I still can say 你写什么? If face to face, definitely I ask you now 你写什么? Okay, so plus the 呢, the sounds more shorten 你写什么呢?你写什么呢? For ask people doing some things. And if you say some things, that means how about that? How is that? Okay? You can say that. We can have another sentences here. Okay? The next one here. 你找什么呢? 你找什么呢? What they say here. What are you looking for?你找什么呢? Okay, 你找什么呢? What are you looking for? 你找什么呢? Okay, they use the 什么. The next. 你在写什么呢? 你在写什么呢? Okay, and here. What are you writing? Uh-huh, 你写什么呢? And they say,你在写什么呢? Maybe you want to ask, hey, YINGYING, I want to compare. 你写什么呢? And 你在写什么呢? Very different. To me, I want to say 在 means at that time. 呢, I more prefer for the sounds more certain. And for example, if the textbook say the 呢 more prefer doing now.Both link work. Can we say now? Can we, I want to more prefer say the sounds of subtern. And because they use the 在, 你在写什么呢? 在什么形式呢? Together, 就是 doing now. Doing now, okay, doing now, okay. 在, because 在, okay. The next. 我在,你在找什么呢? Okay, you still say,What are you looking for? For English translation, did not change. For Chinese, have a little different. Where different? Let's figure out again. The first sentence, they say, 你, number one, okay, number one. 你写什么? Okay. I can ask you that. 你写什么? What are you writing?你写什么? Because we are face to face, because we do the conversation. And absolutely, I ask you, it is now, right? 你写什么 ？OK. So what are you writing? Then the sentence is they say, 你写什么呢 ？OK. Come is definitely it is now and more shorten. Use the 呢 it sounds more shorten. I can say again. I can say 你写什么 ？Just the former. 你写什么呢？The sounds more shorten. The meaning is the same. The meaning is the same. Okay. 你写什么呢? More like the local person likes the sounds. You can say the sounds more shorten. Make a sentence. Again, I can say 你写什么?你写什么? What are you writing? Because I ask you now. Absolutely means now. 你写什么呢? Okay.See the second one, more subtle, right? 你写什么? One more time. 你写什么呢? One more time. Very different, again. 你写什么? What are you writing? 你写什么呢? Okay, the second sentence is the sounds more subtle, okay? So, absolutely, again, that means I ask you now.You're doing what? You're writing what? Okay, second, 真的，你找什么？ More stronger. 你找什么？ What are you looking for? 你找什么？ More sharpen. Look, let's just talk. Clock here. 你找什么呢？ More sharpen. Okay? Okay, 什么 after 什么 plus the 呢 not change meaning.Just more shorten again. 你找什么？你找什么呢 ？OK. 你找什么？你找什么呢 ？Both they work. Just the sounds little shorten. OK. Then next, what they say here? Number one, number two, we finished. OK. So you really understand right now here. OK. You can keep the 呢 You can drop the 呢 Then you say.Again, then you tell me Chinese say what? Chinese more prefer use the 呢 Because the sounds are more subtle, right? Maybe sometimes parents, the boss, the teacher, 你写什么? What are you writing? 你写什么呢? She look more subtle, right? Something here, okay. I like you use the 呢 more subtle, okay. The number three.你在写什么呢 She looked, 在 something is n right? 你写什么 We okay. What are you writing? 你写什么呢 It's more shorten. Then, 你在写什么呢 The 在 is right now here means at now. It means now. 在 more prefer now.在 more prefer now. The 在 from where? Let's take a second. Okay, I talk to you later. Okay, let's see next one here. 我在你在找什么? What are you looking for? For English, Lina, not Chinese only once. What are you looking for? The Chinese, 你在找什么呢? Okay, use the 在 more emphasize now.What are you looking for now? Okay. They not say now, but Chinese. We use the 在. My preference is now. Okay. Here. Let me explain again. 在. Okay. 在 from to the 在. Before we talk the 在, it's location. Right? 在. 在学校. 在图书馆. 在家.Where are you? 在哪儿？你在哪儿？那就是 at home, right? 在家 at school, 在学校 at library, 在图书馆 Okay, that means 在 at in on right? Okay, in that case, the 在 not at, not in, not on, 名字 now, 名字 now, okay, now.正在 ，OK， 但是在 ，from to the 正在 ，OK， from to the 正在 means right now. Okay, so then that means I can only say 在 and I can only say 正 and I can say 正在 You are right. Formal, you like to say 正在 Okay, careful, now I say 你正在写什么呢 So very focused, very emphasized, right now.What are you writing right now? Because I use the 正在正在 is right now. It's a time. Okay, then let's say why 正在 put before 你正在 is time. In Chinese, careful here again, okay? Chinese, the time more prefer go first. I focus the who, you.I say you, 你, right? 你, okay. Then you pay attention. Oh, you ask me? Yes, 你. Then I say what? 正在写什么呢? 你正在写什么呢? Okay. So then that's what I say here, right? Okay. 你正在写什么呢? 是 very formal the sentences. What are you writing?Okay, in Chinese, have another meaning. Now, what are you writing now? Because I use the 正在, right? Or I can say, 你在写什么呢? Still means, what are you writing? Still means now. The second, the third one, 你正写什么呢? 你正写什么呢? They work, okay?But not really often. Okay. 我正写中文。我正写汉字。Not really often, but some sentences they work. That means you can say 正在。You can say 在。You can say 正。Okay. That means the 正 I just dropped 在。That means 在 I just dropped 正 means.Both they work. Again, you tell me Chinese say what? After you. When you're very serious, ask some people, please use the 正在 because formal. 你正在 more emphasize, want to know you doing what right now. 你正在做什么呢? Right? What are you doing? Okay, what are you doing now? 做 because 做 is to do, right? Again, I think you understand right now here, okay? One more time here again, okay? For example, here. The first one, 你写什么? What are you writing?你写什么呢? What are you writing? 的呢 more subtle. 你在写什么呢? More prefer say now doing what? Now writing what? Because use the 在, okay? Then, 你正写什么呢? Still means what are you writing now?The 在 from to the 正在 The 正 from to the 正在 Right? The last sentence is 你正在写什么呢? What are you writing now? The last sentence is very formal. Again, when you use this one, when you really serious something's questions,Some things ask. Use the 正在 You can ask me. YINGYING, it's me. 你说什么?你说什么? Okay, YINGYING, what are you speaking, right? You can say speaking, right? Okay. 你 what are you speaking? Okay. 你说什么呢? Okay, means more, 你说什么呢? More sharp term.Still, that means you ask me, what are you talking? What are you speaking, right? Or you can say, I'm more emphasized now. 你在说什么呢? Informal, but I still understand you ask me now. Why? Because you use the 在. 你在说什么? At that time, what are you talking? What are you saying? 你在说什么? And you can say, 你正说什么呢? 正, okay.From to the 正在 still means now, okay? The last sentence, Hi, YINGYING, 你正在说什么呢? Serious, really want to know. You see, what are you talking? And now, what are you talking? What are you speaking? Now, okay, you understand here? Okay, let's see next. Five.我昨天给他打电话的时候的时候我是问三星的时候 OK 他正在做功课呢 OK 我昨天 When I called him yesterday Right When I called him yesterday What I say here Then he was WellHe was, okay, right in the what, homework, okay, of doing his homework, okay. He was what? He was right in the middle of doing his homework, okay. Again, let's say the Chinese. 我昨天给他打电话的时候 when I called him, 他 in the case we say what?我昨天给他打电话 him 给他打电话的时候 why call that person him 他正在做功课 that time he's in that's doing the time he's doing what homework 他正在 what 做功课 when I called him yesterday he was what rightIn the middle of doing his homework. Okay. So let me see next. 别去找他，他正在睡觉呢。Okay. 别去找他，他正在睡觉呢。Okay. Okay. Don't go looking for him.He is sleeping. He is sleeping, right? Okay, he is sleeping. 别去找他. Don't look for him. He's sleeping, right? Okay. He is sleeping. 别去找他. 他正在睡觉呢. Okay, we're okay here. Okay. 正在. You can say, 他在睡觉呢. 他正睡觉呢. You can say, 他正在睡觉呢. See?正在是 more formal 在 informal 正 informal 正在 formal because 正在 is for name right is for name、right? 在 from to the 正在 OK 正 from to the 正在 as you can say 他在睡觉呢 I can say 别去找他他在睡觉呢别去找他他正睡觉呢别去找他他正在睡觉呢。All the work. Okay, let me see next. Talking something box two. Okay, you can see the page 107 about the. We already learned the many times, right? The apostrophe s and of. 我的、你的、他的、中国的、美国的、哒哒哒哒、星巴克的、昨天的、今天的，是不是的 ？Okay.Something's the, okay, let's see here. The, 东西,东西 we already know that one, 东西 the things, 东西 okay. 什么东西 what things, for books, for computers, for clothes, for something, for fruit, 什么东西 you say, no, 吃的东西 吃的吃 is eat 吃的东西 okay. Maybe some people hey, what's that? I don't know it's a, you know something yeah something maybe you really don't know but I have this problem too maybe I go start hey, what's that? I don't know how I'm cooking that I don't know how I can make that I don't know how to what's that? Maybe your friends tell you maybe you read and they say oh what for food? Eat 吃的东西 it make a sense okay 吃的东西 maybe you can ask them peopleThis is 什么这是什么东西 What these things? 这是什么东西 It's, oh, 这是吃的东西 The things is can eat, can cook, can make the food. 这是吃的东西 The first one, 吃的东西 Okay. The next one here, 穿的衣服穿的衣服那个这是什么东西 It's my clothes. My clothes. Wintertime clothes. 这是穿的东西 Okay, 这是穿的衣服 You can say 东西这是穿的 can wear something. You can say they can wear something. Clothes. 这是穿的衣服这是穿的衣服这是不穿的衣服 Maybe too small. Maybe you don't like the size. Maybe you don't like the style. 这是不穿的衣服这是穿的衣服 I love this part 穿的衣服 OK 新买的饭卡饭 is food 卡 is a card 卡 is a card right What card? Smart card When I take the bus I always use the smart card Looks so cool Cost too much money It's too much cost But you take the metro right 好 And I can say卡 We have a lot of 卡 right? As a 信用卡 Wow, we already learned the 卡卡 is a card okay? 信用卡 okay? Credit card 信用卡 No, we don't talk in credit card 信用卡 We talk in what? 饭卡 When you buy something You don't have to give them money You just give them a card Wow, that's so cool It's free It's not free You know, it's not free You have to put money into the card, right? Okay, then you can pay, right?饭卡 Okay, what is it here? 新买的饭卡 How you have the card? I buy How to pay money Buy, they can use this one okay. 新买的 What is it? No I buy this no I just buy that 新买的 Okay 这是新买的饭卡 Okay 新买的饭卡 Maybe somebody ask you Your friends What's this? It's my food card. My food card. Okay. 饭卡 Okay. Then you can more specific. This is a new one. 新买的 I buy this one right now. Maybe yesterday. Maybe this morning. Maybe a couple minutes ago. So something. It just means new. Very new. 新买的饭卡 Okay. Next one here. 昨天来的同学 Okay. The first...I now sometimes confused. You don't confuse, okay? 昨天来的同学 the first somebody to ask you, okay? 同学 classmates, right? 同学 some people say, oh, 这个同学 that's classmates. 什么时候来的？什么时候来的？ Okay? 什么时候 is when 来的 come? When they come, the classmates.什么时候来的 Then you can say, oh, 昨天来的。昨天来的。来的 what? Who? Friends? No. Classmates. 昨天来的同学。Okay. When they say 昨天来的同学 why you say it's classmates from yesterday? Because somebody asked me. Okay. If somebody asked you, probably easy to answer, right? Okay, say,Somebody asked, 这个同学 that's classmates, 什么时候来的 When he or she, the classmates, come here, right? 什么时候来的 said, Oh, he or she, 昨天来的 from yesterday, come here. 昨天来的同学 you can say, 他是昨天来的同学昨天来的 the classmates from yesterday, 昨天来的 Okay, the next one here. 昨天来的同学 The 以前认识的朋友。朋友 is friends. 认识 is to know somebody, right? 认识的朋友。
They will say what?
以前 how to figure out the word means 以前 before, right? 以前认识的朋友。Why you say that? Question somebody ask, 什么时候 okay, somebody ask you, 什么时候认识的朋友 you can say, he or she, who's that person? Say, oh, my friends, okay, 我朋友 Then your friends ask, 什么时候认识的 We are not your friends, we are not that person, 什么时候认识的朋友 okay,
then you can say, oh,
When you guys getting the friends? Okay, 什么时候认识的朋友 I want to know.
Okay, you can say, 昨天
认识 oh, not 昨天以前 before, as a long time ago, 以前认识的朋友 I not tell you last year, last week, 2 years ago, I just say before, 以前认识的朋友 in Chinese,I not say last week. I not say yesterday. I not say two months ago. I say 以前 more prefer long time ago. To me, I just want to say, we know each other long time. 以前，以前认识的朋友，以前 how you know that? Long time ago, I learned that. 以前 see that's so cool, right? 以前 in Chinese more prefer.Long time ago, 以前，以前认识的朋友，以前 how you know, 以前 before long time ago, 以前 month before long time ago. If I don't say 1 week, maybe 1 month, but I don't want to say. To me, I just I'm cool. 以前 long time, the word. Okay, you can say you don't have to. Just up to you. Okay, you can say.一个月以前 one month ago. No, I want to cook. 以前
Okay, that's just you, okay. So, 我妈妈做的豆腐
豆腐做 to make 豆腐我妈妈 my mom make the 豆腐 cooking the 豆腐 Why I say that? Because have somebody to ask, wow, delicious, look at the 豆腐 Who make that? Okay.For person question, remember for person question, we say what? We say what? No. Say who, right? Person, ask who. In Chinese, we say 谁谁做的豆腐 The question here, 谁做的谁做的豆腐豆腐 Then you can say, oh, 我做的 Is it me? No. 我做的豆腐 No, me. Who? My mom.我妈妈做的 My mom cooked what? 豆腐我妈妈做的豆腐我的豆腐你的豆腐 No, 我妈妈的豆腐 No, my mom's 豆腐 My mom cooked 我妈妈做的豆腐我妈妈做的豆腐 OK? 妈妈做的豆腐 OK, let me use the Okay, here, dear. Let me see the next page here. Okay, really funny. Okay, so 108 here. 老师给我们的功课 homework. For textbook, the next is 功课. In China, mainland China, a lot of people, we don't really like to say 功课. Say what? 作业. 作业 is a homework. But here, they talk on the 功课, both the work. Okay, 功课作业 okay, mostly work. 老师给我们的功课 have to ask 谁给你的谁给你的 chocolate? Who gave you chocolate? 谁给你的咖啡 okay, you can sit down here. 谁给你的 something else here? Now they not say, they not say what, they say what? 功课谁给你的功课 Who gave you homework?谁给你的功课呢？teacher, 老师给我的功课。OK, or you can say, 我老师 is my teacher, not your teacher.
just sentences, right? Okay, you can more specific and say, oh, my teacher gave me, 我老师给我的功课 okay, 我老师给我的功课 okay, if only say, 我老师给我的功课, a little confused. If somebody asks you, then looks, oh, that's so easy, right? 谁给你的功课?我老师给我的功课 okay, I can say 老师给我的功课 or sometimes parents 或爸妈给我的功课 maybe your parents give you more homework, right? Okay, the next 朋友送的苹果朋友送的苹果 right? Okay, you can say 谁送的苹果送 in that case look to give, to give谁送的苹果 ？Apple. Wow, you have a lot of apple here, right? So you buy that, or somebody give it to you. And say, 谁送的苹果？谁送的苹果 ？Or I can say, 谁送你的苹果？谁送你的苹果 ？Who gave to you the apple? 谁 ？Who, right? 谁送的苹果 ？Or I can say, 谁给的苹果？Okay, so here, can you see what? You're too fast. Yeah, I know that. 送 and gi, again. 送 is to give in that case. Okay, 送 to give. For things, to give. For person, that means you spend the time around with the person. We're talking later. Now we're talking 送 means to give. Okay, 送 gi is to give. 送 gi together, they are the formal name 送给 okay 送给 is to give only say 给 to give only say 送 is to give or you can say 送给 because 送给 is to give 送 from to the 送给 给 from to the 送给 you already learning 给 you already learning 给 okay Gay is to give, or for, or to. Gay how to give, and for, or to. Gay how meaning to give. Soon is still how more than one meaning. Soon how one meaning to give. In that case, soon or gay. Both from to soon gay. How you know that? We'll give somebody things when you use the soon and the gay. In that case, to gain. Okay. Here, what I say here? What's it here? 朋友送的苹果。朋友送的苹果。Or you can say, 朋友给的苹果。Or you can say, 朋友送给的苹果。It's too much.The textbook uses the song. I just use the song, okay? And if some people say gay, it works. If I say song gay, they work. Song gay, formal. Gay, informal. Song, informal. Because song and gay from to the song gay. They make sense? Okay. 谁送的苹果？谁给的苹果？谁送给的苹果 You really understand here. If you finish the level 1 part 1, okay, here is very easy for you guys, okay, if you finish, if you are this level, okay, again. And I can say, 谁送你的苹果 I'm not focused on you. 谁送你的苹果 I mean, I don't. 谁送你的苹果 Or I can say, 谁给你的苹果 Or I can say, 谁送给你的苹果They work. Or I can say, we do the conversation, you can say, another person, 谁给他的苹果? He or she, right? 谁送他的苹果? They work. Not only say you, you can change, right? 谁送给他们的苹果? You can say he or she, you can say they, and then you can say you, or you can say yourself. 谁给我的? Give me apple, the surprise I buy at home, right? A flower. You can say yourself too, right?
谁送我的花 Who gave me the flower? 谁给我的花 Who gave me the flower? 谁送给我的 See, all the work 送给 Formal 送 Informal 给 Informal 送 and 给 From to the 送给 OK, the sentence is let's say 送谁送的苹果 That means Who gave you apple?你看看哦，我朋友送的苹果。Then maybe you say, Hi, Yingying, why you use the song? Because you ask me song, I just follow your song. You ask me 给, I just follow the 给. You ask me 送给, I just follow the 送给. It's more comfortable. More comfortable just like follow that. Then you can change. You say 送, I can say 给. You can say 给, I can say 送. You can say 送, I can say送给 the work, but when the comfortable sentence more preferably ask you what, follow them say what, and that's it. The next,
请你跳舞的那个人，请你跳舞的那个人
，OK， 请你跳舞的那个人，请你跳舞的那个人，谁请你跳舞？I can ask you, 那个人 that person 是谁 Who is that person? 那个人是谁那个人是谁 Oh, that person 是请你跳舞的请你跳舞的那个人 You can say, 他是 he is, 他是请你跳舞的那个人Okay, we can say, who is that person? 那个人是谁 The all. 他 he or she, right? 他是 what? The explanation. 他是请你跳舞的那个人 Oh, really? I don't know that. Right? They make a sense. Somebody ask you, 那个人是谁 I say, oh, 他是请你跳舞的那个人 Make a sense?
Okay, next one here. 我妹妹爱的那个很帅的男人。我妹妹爱的那个很帅的男人。
Okay, 很帅的 too handsome.
男人。
Man, 男人很帅 handsome man, 男人。Okay.
我妹妹爱
now me, my younger sister.
我妹妹爱的那个很帅的男人
那个人是谁那个人是谁 Who is that person? Oh, that person 是 my young sister 爱的 love 很帅的男人 OK 那个人是谁 Who is that person? 那个人是谁 You can say, oh 那个人是 That person is 我妹妹爱的
我妹妹爱的那个很帅的男人
那个人是我妹妹爱的 my younger sister love the so handsome guy so handsome man 我妹妹爱的很帅的男人很帅的男人好谢谢 handsome it's not handsome it's so handsome
okay don't see next box here
we'll get hereYes, too much here, right?
Okay, let's see next. The box A. What they are doing.
他们在做什么？他们做什么 Okay. She look, figure out here, okay. What they are doing. They is 他们 right? Doing, 做 is in, doing means now, right? 他们做什么 Okay, 他们做什么 If I now ask you when,However, I say, 他们做什么 still means now. 你做什么你说什么 means now. I not say yesterday. I not say last week. I not say this morning. Absolutely. 你做什么 That means now. That means now. Okay, first. 你做什么 Now they say what?
Okay.
What are they doing? They, 他们做什么 Okay, I can say, 他们做什么 ？OK. The second I can say, 他们做什么呢 ？Most often I use the 呢 right? What are they doing? 他们做什么呢 ？OK. The third sentence is, 他们在做什么呢 ？I more emphasize say now because I use the 在 right? 在做什么呢 ？OK. Then forward. OK. 他们正做什么呢？You know, 正 from 正在 right? You know, 在 from 的在正在 right? The last one, I can say, 他们正在做什么呢? How many sentences I create, I make that, it's some meaning. But little different emphasis in Chinese. They'll say, what they are doing. Again, what they are doing in Chinese, I can say five sentences. The first they, you have to know one of the they.他们，他们做什么？他们做什么 ？Okay, what are they doing? Okay, 他们做什么呢 ？More subtle. What are they doing? The sounds more subtle. Still means now. How you know that? Because I not asked you yesterday or this morning or something. Okay, means now. Okay, then.The third sentence is, 他们在做什么 Or can say, 他们在做什么呢 The 呢 careful here, 呢 just more subtle for the sounds. But the 在 is more emphasized now. Even I ask him is now, but I want you pay attention, I focused. I told you, I say, 在什么是什么在做什么 is Tell me, I mean now. I not say yesterday. Definitely, absolutely, I not ask you yesterday. It's now. But I use the 在 it means more emphasis. And I can say, 他们正做什么? Or I can say, 他们正做什么呢? More subtle. Okay. Really formal. Really formal. 他们正在做什么? Formal.他们正在做什么呢 ？Formal and more subtle for the sounds. Does it make sense? How many sentences? All in work. Keep with you. After you. Okay. More colloquial. Just 他们做什么呢 ？It's a shorter one.Use the 呢 I like you use the 呢 It's more subtle. Because we just talk, okay? Don't give them so strong the sounds. 他们做什么 Like less, you are higher level, right? You are top level, like your parents, like you are a boss, like you are teacher. You are higher more than them. Because the sounds more stronger. The sounds more stronger. Use the 呢More subtle. We just talk to the conversation. 他们做什么呢 She look. 他们做什么他们做什么 They work. But maybe some from the boys and the son, they just cool, right? But however, I like you use the name. Okay. Use the name.
Okay. Well, let's see here. 他在做什么呢
You see the 在, right? You can use the, you don't have to, up to you.Okay, use the 在 means more preferred now. You don't use the 在 still means now. They know that. But when you use the 在 means I told you, I ask you now. Ask you now doing what? Okay.
他们在做什么呢?
Okay, I use the 在 Then your answer still say 在
他们在
喝汤呢。
She look careful here. What does it say here?
喝水喝 to drink.汤 soup, 汤 is soup, 喝汤 I know you guys, we eat soup, Chinese, no, I drink the soup. It's a little different here, okay? Okay. So this Chinese, the soup, the water, the more, is it much? No, I mean, we just, let's say, drink the soup, drink soup, 喝汤 we don't say eat soup, okay? We don't say 吃汤 we don't say 喝汤
他在喝汤呢，他在喝汤 ，drink soup.
Okay, finally, we can see the page here, 109 here, 109 here, the first one here. Well, you see the guy look like, take a shower, right? Question here. 他在做什么呢? I can make one sentence. 他做什么? He's doing what? 他做什么? One. Second. 他做什么呢? Or second, right? What he's doing, right? What he's doing. Looks boy, man. The third one. 他在做什么? What he doing now? 他在做什么呢? What he doing now? It's more soft, man. The next. 他正做什么? The 正 from the 正在 still means now. Our can say, 他正做什么呢? More soft, the sounds. The last one. 他正在做什么? Right? Formal, right? And 他正在做什么呢? More soft, but formal. How many sentences? We can create 6 sentences. Then you say, what he's doing, right? So which one? Just up to you. Up to you which one you like. Okay? 在做什么呢? 正做什么呢? Okay? 正在做什么呢? Okay, 正什么呢? You don't have to use the name. But please keep the name. The sounds really soft. Just look like talk. They're happy. Okay, so use the name. Okay, so then you can answer here. 他在洗澡. Right? 他在洗澡. See, look. Or I can say, 他在洗澡呢? The ne is not questions again. Again, the ne in that case, I told you, it's the sounds are more certain. 他在做什么呢? Okay? 什么 is a question. Then I answer, 他在. Okay, 他在, 他洗澡呢? 他洗澡呢? 什么? I dropped 洗澡, just, I dropped 什么, just say 洗澡. 他洗澡. Again, slowly, probably you want to slowly. Okay, again, for example. 他做什么? 他做什么? Okay, I say 他洗澡. We don't say 做洗澡. We don't say 做洗澡. Okay, 做 is a verb. 洗澡 is a verb. Take a shower, right? So we don't know verb to verb. That's why I dropped 做. Only say 洗澡. 他洗澡. Again. 他做什么? 他洗澡. 他做什么呢? Or something. 他洗澡呢? I still keep the 呢. 呢 is make a sentence is more certain. Second, 他在做什么呢? 在. More specific now. Okay, let's say 他在洗澡呢? Or you could say 他正做什么呢? It's not, you know, 正, from 正在, right? Okay, I follow you. 他正洗澡呢? Right? 他正在做什么? 他正在洗澡. 他正在做什么呢? 他正在洗澡呢? How many sentences? Okay, all the work. What he's doing. What he's doing now. Okay, the next. Number two, then your turn. Oh, watching TV, the guy, right?
他在. 他做什么呢? 他做什么呢?
Okay. You guess it. 他, because we just follow the, for example, they say 做, we just say 做, okay?
他做什么呢?
Okay, you guess it. Oh,
他看电视呢?
看, it's a verb. Watching TV. We don't say 他做看电视呢. 做 is to do. 看 is verb to watching. We keep one word of verb, okay?
他看电视. We don't say 他做电视.
No. Make a TV? No. Watching TV, right?
看电视.
Okay.
他做什么? 他看电视. 他做什么呢? 他看电视呢?
They use the 呢, you use the 呢, okay?
在做什么呢？他在看电视呢？他正做什么呢？他正看电视呢？他正在做什么呢？他正在看电视呢？
OK, well done here. Maybe you say you use too much. That's too easy. You really understand now. OK, so then we can follow the next.
So the guy looks to drive, right? OK, 他在做什么？他在做什么呢？
And that's easy.
他在开车呢。他正做什么呢？他正开车呢。他正在做什么呢？他正在开车呢。Keep the name.
The next one, the lady looks shopping, right?
开车 is to drive. Okay, 开车 is to drive. Shopping, 买东西，买东西。买 to spend, 东西 is thing. Shopping, 买东西。他在做什么呢？
Or you can change. Okay, in here, we're talking about here, for example, let's say 做。
We can say, 他买什么呢？
To buy.
You can change. 他学什么呢？ Okay. 他吃什么呢？他看什么呢？他玩什么呢？
Okay, here, they just, for example, they use the 做。
他吃什么呢？他喝什么呢？ Right. 他说什么呢？YINGYING 说什么呢？你说什么呢？
If you ask me, oh,
我说中文呢。Teach what? 你教什么呢？
教 teach.
我教中文呢。
See, look. All here the word we can change, right? They go, for example, to say 做.
We can 做, 吃, 看, 学, 玩, 喝, 买.
Okay, here. See the lady here, right? The number
four, the lady. You can say, 她买什么呢?
Always just focus, follow the type.
她做什么呢? 她买东西呢? We don't say 做买, okay? Again, 买 is shopping. That's here. It's to buy. Verb. 她买东西呢?
Things.
Or you can say, 她买衣服呢?
Clothes.
她买衣服呢?
See the word.The next, okay. All the two persons, you can say 他们, you can say 他们, right? Okay.
他们做什么呢？他们在做什么呢？他们正做什么呢？
Okay.
Let us say, 他们聊天呢？他们在聊天呢？他们正聊天呢？他们正在聊天呢？
聊天 to chat. 聊天 to chat.It's not too easy, right? You can make a lot of sentences, okay? So let me finish this here, okay? Box A here. You can see page 109 next. B, O. Okay, that one. Okay.
你他买了一件衣服，那件衣服很贵。
Oh, you can say O, or you can that one.
那件衣服
that one. Because not that.One, 开始衣服开始 just in the departs. Okay, that one.
Okay. 他买了一件衣服，那件衣服很贵。
This for us is for example, right? Example.
When she here. 他买的那件衣服，他买的那件衣服很贵。
We can see the page here.
Well, let's say here, okay? Let's say,他买了一件衣服，那件衣服很贵。
Two sentences, create one sentence. How? Okay.
他买了一件衣服，那件衣服很贵。
We can make a short one sentence. Okay.
他买的那件衣服很贵。
Okay, this is for example. We have to create the next one here. Okay,
110, 一百。
一十页 ，OK，one ten， OK， 一百一十页。
The first one， 他写了一个字，那个字很漂亮。
他写了 ，he write one character， that character is so beautiful。OK，
他写的那个字很漂亮。
Then that's it。
OK， 他写了。
He is right.
that character is so beautiful.
他写了一个字, we can drop the 一个字, 他写了 that character,
那个字, he's right, that character is so beautiful.
他写了那个字很漂亮,
or we can say, 他写的, 他写的, he is right, the that character,
那个字, 那个字,
what?
很漂亮
It's very beautiful.
很漂亮 okay? So, 他写的
We don't say, 他写了
他写的 He's writing the
That character is so beautiful.
他写的那个字很漂亮 Okay, let's see next. 他买了一件衬衫
She is buyingAlready buy what? Shirt.
Shirt. 衬衫。那件衬衫是红的。
That shirt is red color. Okay, you can say,
她买的。
She's buy what? That shirt.
那件衬衫
is, 是 red color, 红的。
她买的。
Okay,
她买的。那件衬衫。那件衬衫
is red color,
是红的。
他买的那件衬衫是红的。
She
spied that shirt is a red color.
他买的那件衬衫是红的。Next one here. 我哥哥给了我一支笔。那支笔是黑的。
我哥哥给我的 My brother, my old brother gave me that pen. It's black color.
我哥哥给我的那支笔是黑的。
If you're really confused here, I can try to ask you here, okay? Next here, if I say, for example,
你哥哥给你的
Your old brother gave you
笔
The pen
是什么颜色的
What color? You can say,
哦、oh, 我哥哥给我的
That pen
那支笔是黑色的
Okay, they work?
Okay, next one here, okay 妹妹带了一些水果，那些水果很贵。
妹妹 younger sister 带了 to bring what、well, to bring to take to bring what
一些水果 some fruit
OK
那些水果
that fruit 很贵 so expensive
OK you can say 妹妹带的。
My younger sister brought that fruit. It's so expensive.
妹妹带的那些水果
that fruit
很贵。妹妹带的带
to bring to take.
妹妹带的那些水果很贵。
In that case, Lex's younger sister to bring a.Some fruit to give sister or to see the sister bring to take what some fruit
who
younger sister maybe some people ask who give you the fruit
妹妹给的妹妹送的
they not say送 they say 妹妹带的 to bring to takeThere's some fruit then give to you. Okay. Like somebody asked, 谁给的
那些水果?
Who gave to you that fruit? 谁送的那些水果? We just review that here. Who gave to you?
谁送给你的那些水果?
Who gave to you that 水果? 谁带的 ？Who bring that fruit here? Who bring that here? The fruit here. 你看是哦，妹妹带的，妹妹送的，妹妹给的。That's fruit. 这些水果。Then you more explain and say what? Too much cost. 很贵。妹妹带的那些水果，那些水果。That fruit, okay, 很贵。In that case, they say, 那些水果。Or sometimes, okay, careful here. Sometimes we can say, 这些 those, 这些水果 those or those, okay. Both they work, okay. In that case, we just practice for those. Or can say that one, okay, that one, that fruit, those fruit.
这些水果很贵。 OK, let me see next. 表姐买了一些花，那些花很漂亮。
表姐， we just learned this one right now. 表姐， OK, cousin. They say cousin and old female. We say 表， as in Chinese, when they say 表姐、表哥、表弟、表妹。All from to the mother's side. Your mother's side, the family, okay, they have the children or the kids. Then you guys say each other about to say cousin. How you know that in Chinese when we say 表, we know that means mother's side. Then maybe you say, okay, give me, tell me about the upper side for the father's side. We say 堂, 堂哥、堂姐、堂弟、堂妹。I know you still say the cousin, but we really understand the 堂, a father's side, 堂哥、堂姐、堂弟、堂妹. That means we are same last name. That means my uncle family the kids, okay, for the son or daughters or something. Okay, for my father's side, we are same last name. For family, we more prefer that side because we are same family. We same last name. For mother's side, we're different the last name. That's why. So, yeah, just the culture. It's the culture.
Okay. Here, they say 表姐. What? Yeah. 表姐买了. 买, to buy, right? Already buy. 买了一些花, some flower, 花, flower. Okay. 那些花很漂亮. Those.That flower is so beautiful. It's so beautiful. Okay.
Maybe somebody ask you, who buy those flowers? Oh, 表姐. Who buy that flower is so beautiful? Oh, 表姐买的. 表姐买的那些花很漂亮. 表姐买的. Okay, my cousin buy. Buy what? That flower. Okay. 那些花, that sunflower, that bunch of flower. 那些花 what? 很漂亮 it's so beautiful. So beautiful. Okay. Let me see that. I think you understand here.
Okay, so too easy for you guys right now here, right? You can see here. The box is C. Who's? Right? Who's who, right? Okay. Who's who? 上面行是谁? 上面行是谁? Okay, then here. 是哪个?是那个穿黑色衬衫? Just for example, right?This is somebody's name here, right? Okay, say, 是谁？是那个，穿黑色衬衫的学生。
For example, we can say David, we can say 思思, we can say, 碧霞, I mean, like the Chinese girl, the name of that Chinese girl, right? Okay, so let's just keep the Chinese name, just for example here. 碧霞是谁？思思是谁 ？David 是谁 ？OK，Jonathan 是谁 ？Or somebody just the name？ OK， 这是谁？
是那个穿黑色衬衫的学生。
Maybe you say， 莹莹是谁 ？Who is 莹莹 ？It's me, right？ Who is 莹莹 ？OK， 莹莹是谁？谁是莹莹？OK， 那个是哦。I'm wearing a white color, right? White color, how can I say white color? 白色, the shirt, 衬衫, 穿 白色衬衫的那个人 wearing a white shirt 的 person is 英英 they work 穿白色衬衫的那个人是英英 教中文的 teach Chinese 那个人教中文的 teach Chinese 的 person teach Chinese 的 person 是英英 OK
just for example here OK so we need more than one person to do that conversation OK we can see here we jump down here we see the page 111 110页 the seed box here D
高小燕哪天过生日
OK 你看answer that one here OK
高小燕哪天过生日 just the date 高小燕哒哒哒
we have to read the dialogue here OK next one here Leo 他们晚上要做什么 OK because Leo
他们晚上要哒哒哒
去图书馆去 something we need to finish the bottle dialogue then we can answer here OK yeah doing well 他们吃晚饭以后还要做什么 in that case definitely ask Leo after dinner doing what OK so then here那些人去高小燕家哪些人
which person 去高小燕家 which person 谁去高小燕家哪些人
哪些人去高小燕家 OK so here then we check here 哪些人去 Leo 买了什么送给小燕
Leo buy what give to 小燕
the next one here王鹏要带什么东西去
王鹏 bring what take a what take the what 去高小燕家 to go to 小燕子 home right
and next one here 王鹏要带什么东西 okay Leo
要带什么 Leo want to bring what take a what to go to where 小燕子 home right
the next one here 王鹏为什么要开车
接 Leo Why Wang Peng to take Leo, right? Okay, say, yeah, to catch Leo. To catch Leo, to take Leo. Why? Because Leo have too much thing to have it, to bring to take, go to the Xiaoyin home, right? Maybe it's Wang Peng like Leo. Maybe they are just best friends, right? Maybe. Okay.
So we come. Okay. So now we look the here. The page here. We need to back to the page here. Dialogue. You can see the page here. 102 dialogue. 102 dialogue here. Okay. So then
I go first read. Okay. So then you can follow me to read. Okay. Try to read the character. Okay. And even for the pronounce.
The first one they say here. Leo 给王鹏打电话。
Leo call 王鹏 Hello 王鹏
yeah, Leo call 王鹏
Why Leo call 王鹏 We'll see
王鹏你做什么呢
What are you doing 王鹏你做什么呢 What are you doing 王鹏、
okay.
我看书呢 Reading 我看书呢、okay. She looked at ne More subtle okay, More subtle、okay.
我看书呢
How you not is a subject, how you not is a question. Because they already questions is what, they already ask. One sentence is only have one question, okay? The ne in that case cannot ask again. Means more prefer for the sounds subject because what is a 什么 they already have. They plus the ne make the sentences, the sounds more subject.
They use this one,
then your answer is right here, okay? 看书呢, she look. 我看书呢,
or because I'm cool.
看书, you heard, okay? 看书, okay, 我看书, okay, 我看书呢, they feeling comfortable. Again, 呢, soft and sounds.
今天高小英过生日, 晚上我们在她家开舞会, 你能去吗?今天高小英过生日
Today 高小英 birthday
Yeah 晚上我们在她家过生日
night time tonight.
我们在他家过生日哦。那在他家开舞会
，birthday party.
We have birthday party tonight. Okay. 在哪？
喂啊，小英家，小英子 home.
Okay. 你能去吗
？Can you to go?
你能去吗？能去吗 ？Can you go? Okay. I mean, are you okay? You can go. You can go here. 能去
？Yes. Can. Definitely.
一定去能去。
几点
？What time？
问。
七点。
7 o'clock。
我们先吃饭，吃完饭再唱歌跳舞。
Till seven, then first we eat. After eat, we doing what?
After 先吃饭 ，after eat
we singing, then we dance. Yeah, so happy, right? Okay, birthday party, right?
有哪些人？
有哪些人？
还有 which person, right? Who will be there?
有哪些人？有哪些人 ？Who will be there?、有哪些人？哪些
？Which 人 ？Person
有哪些人 ？Who will be there?
I wanna say here. 小英和她的男朋友。
Okay, 小英 and he, her is boyfriend.
小英的表姐白英爱
and 小英的 cousin 白英爱
right 白英爱's name okay 你妹妹
王红 and your younger sister 王红 oh 王红 is 王鹏's sister
okay we know that here okay 听说还有高小英的中学同学
I hear I 听说 here I 听说还有 also 还有
高小英还有小英，
小英的中学同学 ，middle school 的 student classmates 同学，middle school 的 classmates。
你要送给小英什么生日礼物？
礼物 ，gift， present。
什么生日礼物
？For the birthday，
生日礼物 ，right， 生日礼物。你要送给你要给
you want to give what
小英
what present for the birthday
what does he say 王鹏 asked right Leo say what 我买了一本书送给他
I already buy 买了 the le is present
我买了一本书 one book
送给他 to give her
那我带什么东西
？So then, 那 then, 那 from the 那么那么 is then. Then I bring what? I take what? You take a book. Then how about me?
Right?
我呢 ？And me? I bring what?
我买啊，我带什么东西
？I bring what?
What things? Okay. So then, 啊，你有 say what? 你有 say, 饮料。或者水果
都可以 beverage or fruit both okay beverage 饮料 fruit 水果都可以
both okay 啊啊人王鹏说那我带一些饮料
okay so then I want to bring some beverage
饮料再买一把花
also buy bunch flower some flower
小英爱吃水果
Leo say okay 小英 like eat to fruit
我再买一些苹果
I also buy some apple
买一些苹果
and a pear
梨
and watermelon 八 okay they use the 八 right 八 is not prefer you choose what you want what
喝水吧
I want to drink water. You can say, 喝水，我喝水。Okay, 我喝水 I drink water. When I use the 把 means I more emphasize want water. Okay, when you use the 把 means you more emphasize want to.
喝水吧。
Okay, 喝水吧。
我喝水，
I drink water. 我喝水吧。I keep the water. Okay. I take the water. I drink the water. This means I want to.
Here, Leo said, what is she saying? Xiao Ying 爱吃水果
because Xiao Ying like to eat fruit.
So, then 我再
再 is again. 再 is again.
再买一些
买 is to buy. So, then I buy again. Because Leo already buy one book for Xiao Ying, right?So then that's why she say again,
再买一些
some fruit.
For what?
Apple, 苹果 peach, 梨和西瓜吧。Okay, that means I do that. Okay, I do that.
So the next,
你住的地方
离小英家很远。
You live from the 小英的 home is so far, 远。It's a far, 很远 it's 很远远 is a far, 很远 is a more far, very far, okay? When you, Leo leave the place from the 小音, okay? Leo from the 小音 the place, it's so far,
Wang Peng say that, okay?
水果很重 the fruit is so heavy, okay?
我开车来接你
I drive to pick up you, pick up,接 pick up, okay, 接
我接你 okay, 我们一起去吧
let's together to go, 我们一起去吧
okay, Leo,
great, 好
我六点半在楼下等你
it's me 6:30 outside the building waiting for you, 楼下楼 is building,楼下 in that case means outside the building 等你 waiting for you 六点半 6:30 and that's it okay so then one more time here I'm reading very slow okay so then you can follow me to read sentences okay the character you're okay right
yep okay so see the page here okay 102
你有
给王庞打电话。
Yeah, one more time.
李友给王庞打电话。
Okay.
王庞，你做什么呢？王庞，你做什么呢？我看书呢。我看书呢。今天高小英过生日。今天高小英过生日。
有请。
晚上我们在她家开舞会。晚上我们在她家开舞会。你能去吗？你能去吗
？Follow your turn, okay.
能去，能去。几点？几点？七点。七点。我们先吃饭。我们先吃饭，吃完饭再唱歌跳舞。吃完饭再唱歌跳舞。
Let's plan it here. One is means over, done, finished. 吃完 means finished. Eat, finish for dinner.Here, little 晚饭 dinner, right? One is over, done, finished. 吃完，喝完，学完，看完 over, done, finished. Or you like the end, or say end. Okay, 就是吃完 means eat finished.
吃完饭，再唱歌，跳舞。
刘腾，
吃完饭， 在唱歌跳舞 okay, the next. 有哪些人 okay. 有哪些人林悠禅有哪些人
Who will be there?
有哪些人
Okay, let's see here.
小英和她的男朋友
小英 and her boyfriend.
小英和她的男朋友
Okay.
小英的表姐
And also 小英的 cousin, right?
小英的表姐白英爱
Okay. 小英的表姐白英爱 The next.
你妹妹王红
刘禅
你妹妹王红听说还有小英的中学同学
刘禅
听说还有小英的中学同学
刘禅
听说还有小英的中学同学你要送给小英什么生日礼物你要送给小英什么生日礼物你要送给小英什么生日礼物你要送给小英什么生日礼物你要送给小英什么生日礼物
OK, I'm going to say here
我买了一本书送给她我买了一本书送给她我买了一本书送给她我买了一本书送给他我买了一本书送给他那我带什么东西那我带什么东西那我带什么东西那我带什么东西饮料或者水果都可以饮料或者水果都可以饮料或者水果都可以
OK, the next
那我带一些饮料那
人
我带一些饮料那我带一些饮料
follow me, OK
再买一把花
再 again
再买一把花、
okay.
小英爱吃水果小英爱吃水果、
okay.
我再买一些水果我再买一些苹果梨和西瓜吧
One more time.
我再买一些苹果梨和西瓜吧
One more time.
我再买一些苹果梨和西瓜吧你住的地方离小英家很远你住的地方离小英家很远你住的地方离小英家很远、
okay.
水果很重水果很重
OK
我开车来接你我开车来接你 我们一起去吧。
OK，
我开车来接你。我们一起去吧。
好
，You say，
好
，OK。
我六点半在楼下等你。
好，
我六点半在楼下等你。
好，
我六点半在楼下等你。
我六点半在楼下等你。
OK, this dialogue looks like it's a little long, right? Little long here, okay? So I want you to try by yourself, read again and follow me the sounds, okay? So now we can see the page here. We finished here, right? We finished part one here. Let's see where we now finished here. So here, we can see the page here, 111 here, the question here, right? The D, right?
小英生日, 小英哪天过生日?
Okay, we can see the dialogue here, we can see here. 小英哪天过生日, okay? Did they say what? 今天是小英的生日晚上, they just say 今天, right? 小英今天过生日, okay?
You can say,
the question here, they say, 小英哪天过生日?
Which day is 小英's birthday, right?
Okay, you can say, oh, 今天晚上,
小英今天晚上趁爱过生日,
right? Leo他们晚上要做什么?
Okay, for the birthday party, the night time, they do what? You know that, right? Okay. 吃饭, right?
The first one said here, 吃饭以后唱歌跳舞,
吃饭唱歌跳舞. Or you can say, 他们, they are 先, the first, 先吃饭, then, 然后唱歌然后跳舞.
The next one here, 他们吃晚饭以后还要做什么?
唱歌跳舞,
OK. Then, okay, Leo, 他们晚上要做什么? OK. 在高小英家开生日晚会, yeah.
Leo, 他们晚上要做什么?
Number two, Leo, 他们晚上 要做什么?
去高小英家, 过生日, 过生日, right? Birthday party, right? 开生日晚会.
他们吃晚饭以后, number three,
要做什么? 唱歌,
跳舞, the next. 哪些人要去高小英家?
Wow.
哪些人, who will be there?
哪些人要去高小英家?
You can see here.
高小英的男朋友, right? 高小英's boyfriend. 高小英的 cousin, 表姐,
白英爱,
和你妹妹, 王鹏的妹妹, 王红,
还有 also,
高小英的 middle school 的 classmates, 同学, 高小英的中学同学, 要去
高小英家, oh, a lot of people there. Right, okay. Leo 买了什么送给高小英?
Leo buy what? To give 高小英 for birthday party, right?
书,
the first, remember that?
书.
Leo already buy the 书, right? 王鹏 ask Leo.
Leo 买了书,
also, 还买了苹果, 梨, pear, apple, and watermelon.
西瓜, 送给高小英. Okay, now we see next here. Leo 买了什么? Then six.
王鹏要带什么东西? 王鹏 want to bring what?
王鹏,
okay, beverage,
饮料. 王鹏带了一些饮料.
And also flower, burnt flower.
买了一些花.
王鹏 要买一些饮料和一些花。
送给小燕，送小燕，给小燕，送给小燕。She say both， 送给小燕，送小燕，给小燕。二开始，带 to bring， 带给小 to bring and give， 带给小燕。
All it work。The next one here， 王鹏要带什么东西
？They say 带 to bring to take。I say 王鹏带花。Okay, then 花 flower, right? All say beverage, 饮料。
Okay, let me see next.
李友要带什么？苹果 apple, 梨 pear, watermelon, 西瓜 and 书 book.
王鹏为什么要开车
接李友？ Why 王鹏 drive to keep up?Leo go to 小燕's home. Because 因为 Leo 家 from Leo home to go to 小燕 home, what is so far? 很远。Leo 家 Leo 住的地方 to live 住的地方离小燕家很远。The first reason is right. Second, Leo.买的水果 so what? Heavy, 很重 and that's why 王鹏 said, I keep up you, keep up you.
要送要送要接你有
要接 keep up, 接你有去高小燕家
OK, we finish part one here. Now we still have the page here. Is here? Page 112 here, OK? Just to read here, OK? So here,
I go first.You go second, follow me, okay, here.
李友告诉王鹏今天是高小燕的生日。
Leo just told 王鹏 today is 高小燕's birthday.
李友 your turn, follow, okay. 李友告诉王鹏今天是高小燕的生日。李友告诉王鹏今天是高小燕的生日。
OK, let's see here.
晚上在高小燕家开生日舞会。晚上在小燕家
They now say 高小燕 They say 小燕 OK
晚上在小燕家开生日舞会
，OK，
晚上在小燕家开生日舞会。
Then what's it here？
除了小燕的男朋友
，in addition to， okay， OK， 小燕的 boyfriends，
除了小燕的男朋友。表姐以外
，in addition to 小燕's boyfriend and cousin，、okay.
以外，小燕的中学同学，
小燕's middle school classmates，
同学，中学同学 ，OK， 和白英爱，
和我和 who，
和白英爱。也会去
，OK，
and 小英是中学 classmate，
middle school classmates，
白英爱 and 李友 also to go。他问王鹏能不能去
，then 李友 also asks 王鹏 can or cannot to go。
他问王鹏能不能去
，then
王鹏说，
王鹏 say what？
他能去，他要带饮料和花。
哦，王鹏 ，one bring the beverage and flower。
他要带饮料和花。李友买了一本书送给小燕。
李友买了一本书。送给
小燕，还要带一些苹果。
also bring some apple.
苹果，
梨
pear，
和西瓜
and 西瓜。我的妈呢？因为梨有住的地方，离小英家很远。
因为梨有住的地方
，because 梨有 live place from 小英家，
离小英家很远。
It's so far. It's very far. Okay.
水果很重
，the fruit is so heavy.
所以王鹏要开车接李友一起去，
所以王鹏要开车
接李友一起去。
李友说他
六点
半在楼下
等王鹏。
李友说他
六点半
在楼下
等王鹏。
Finally, we finished lesson 14, part 1, for the grammar part. Okay, vocabulary, grammar, and the dialogue. And I explained the grammar. I hope you guys understand that. And the second, if you still want to read the character, you can watch in the my other video for the flashcard on the vocabulary, okay? So I see you guys next time. Bye-bye.